Tapsee Pannu is basking in the success of Rashmi Rocket, and the actress has wrapped up another film titled Shabash Mittu, a biopic based on Indian women's cricket captain Mithali Raj. Tapsee took to her Instagram to share a few pictures from sets. She wrote, आज की थी जब किसी ने एक सपना दिखाया था कि एक दिन आएगा जब क्रिकेट सिर्फ जेंटलमैन्स गेम नहीं होगा, हमारी भी एक टीम होगी, एक पहचान होगी, विमेन इन ब्लू आ रहे हैं हम जल्द ही. इट्स अ फिल्म रैप, गेट रेडी टू चीयर फॉर द वर्ल्ड कप 2022. द एक्ट्रेस कैन बी सीन डॉनिंग द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम्स जर्सी एज शी हैज अ मोमेंट ऑफ जॉय विद हर कास्ट मेंबर्स. शाबाश मिठू इज डायरेक्टेड बाय श्रीजीत मुखर्जी विद स्टोरी पेंट बाय प्रिया अवेन. Tapsee Pannu loves to travel. The actress works hard but always makes it a point to find some time to unwind before setting off on a new film's journey. After working through a packed schedule of back-to-back films, Tapsee was recently in London for her vacation, where she shopped, roamed around and soaked up the series' flavors to her heart's content. Some time back, Tapsee had shared pictures from her last trip to London. She also visited the Lords and posted a picture of herself donning the jersey of Mithali Raj, looking super impressed by the memorabilia of Indian's women cricket captain. Tapsee Pannu has an interesting slate of upcoming films like Dobara, Mission Impossible, Loop Lapeta and her debut production Blur. In Loop Lapeta, Tapsee is paired opposite actor Tahiraj Bhaseen. The film is directed by Akash Bhatia. In Dobara, Tapsee Pannu is paired opposite her Thappad co-star Paveel Gulati. Apart from acting in Blur, Tapsee will be producing the film. Blur will be bankrolled by her newly announced production company Outside of Films. The film will be helmed by director Ajay Behl, best known for his 2019 release Section 375. Blur is jointly written by Pawan Soni and Ajay Behl. The actress has already shared the first look of the film. Talking about the film Blur, Tapsee said, "Blur is the just kind of script I was waiting for. I'm delighted to be finally turning a producer with this film and with the support of co-producers and team. I'm sure it's going to be an enriching journey. Collaborating with Ajay Behl sir is as exciting as it gets. As I have seen his work, he's the best to bring the gripping story of Blur on screen." Tapsee Pannu will also be seen sharing screen space with CAM 1992 fame actor Pratik Gandhi in a new film titled Wo Ladki Hai Kahan. This is the first collaboration between the two actors. The film will be directed by Arshad Sayed and backed by Siddharth Roy Kapoor.